Thank you. I'd like to take a quick minute to tell you about the instrument that I've been playing here tonight. For those of you that do not know, this is a Native American flute. The Native American flute is very healing and very sacred. As well as touring with my music and recording, I'm also a hospice volunteer in Gallatin. I'd like to give a big shout out to the hospice people here with me tonight. I was born and raised just north of Nashville, Tennessee, but all my family's from up north in Maine. Every summer, we go up there to spend time with them at a place called Coldstream Ponds. Up there, you can hear the birds, the Maine loons, calling to each other across the lake at night. And then somewhere, way across the lake, you hear an answer in the distance. Thank you. In just a minute, I'm going to share my last song with you all. I'd just like to say it's an honor to share the stage with so many wonderful musicians tonight. Stick around. There's going to be some great musicians coming up. It's going to be a great night. I'd also like to introduce the wonderful guys backing me up here. Over to my far left, we have Mr. Dave Cleveland on guitar. And Mr. Craig Nelson on bass. And way there in the back, making all the good stuff happen, Mr. Steve Brewster on drums. Right here we have Mr. Robert White Johnson. Robert's a very dear friend of mine. We've been friends for now about 11, 12 years. He's known me since I was little, and he actually produced my CD and brought all of this together. And also over here, Jeff Roach on piano. Also, I will have some CDs available, as well as t-shirts and even flutes if you're interested. I'm going to be set up right over here, so please feel free to stop on by. If there's any questions I could answer about the flute or anything you'd just like to talk to me about, I'm always happy to listen and always happy to share my heart. So I'm going to go ahead and share with you now a song that's very relaxing and slow-paced that I like to call The Chase.